Thank you for indulging Peter Allen. Would you please indulge me by thanking this amazing orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Phil Smith, I can't believe the boy from Oz was 15 years ago.
Oh,
the big cheese of Schubert Theater, Schubert, right down here in the front row. Phil Smith, I love you, man. Thank you so much. Oh, man. Peter Allen was an icon in Australia. He was an icon here, certainly in this city. I think he still holds the record for the number of consecutive sold-out shows at Radio City Music Hall. Anybody here see that? I saw it on video anyway. You saw him? I wish I'd seen it. He's one of the greatest entertainers of all time. But for me, Peter Allen, I always think of him as a storyteller because he just told the most beautiful stories through his songs. And I'd say my favorite Peter Allen song or story is Tenterfield Sabbath. And we've got some Aussies here today. Aussie, Aussie, Aussie! It's amazing to me. I mean, we had an interval and you still came back and didn't go to the bar. This is incredible. Thank you. And Australia playing New Zealand in the World Cup cricket right about now. Not many of you cricket fans, okay. But I know you are, Bill. So, I love you too. I'd like to sing you Tenterfield Sadler tonight, and to help me do that, I've worked with the most amazing guitarist for the last 15 years. He's with me tonight. His name is Mr. J.J. McGeehan. So Peter, despite all the glitz and glamour of his life, he actually grew up in a really, really remote outback country town of Australia called Tenterfield. He grew up... What? There's 19 people living in Tenterfield. Three of you are here tonight. This is amazing. Today. So, Peter actually grew up with the name of Peter Walnut. That was his family name. He later changed it when he got into showbiz to Peter Allen. But Tenterfield Sadler is his most honest song. It tells the story of his life, basically. It also tells the story of his father's life. And at the very beginning of the song, of his grandfather's life. George Waldo worked on High Street and lived on Manners. For 52 years he sat on his veranda and he made his saddle. And if you had questions about sheep or flowers or dogs, you just asked the saddler. He lived without sin. They're building a library for him. Time is a traveler, Tenterfield Saddle, turn your head. Ride again, Jackaroo, I think I see kangaroo up ahead. The son of George Waldo went off and got married and had a war baby. But something was wrong, and it's easier to drink than go crazy. And if there were questions about why the end was so sad, George had no answers about why his son ever had need of a gun. Time is a traveler, Tenterfield Saddle, I'll turn your head. Run again, Jackaroo, think I see kangaroo up ahead. Except in his song, time is a traveler. Tenterfield said, "I'll not turn your head." Right again, Jackaloo, think I see kangaroo up ahead. Fly away, cockatoo, down on